being respected from them. Now Leonard will show us how to respect your parents.
There are many reasons for us as children to love our parents, but I think the most important of all is because they love and care about us. Unconditionally, one day in our class, our teacher told us about the sacrifices that our parents do for us every day to keep us safe and inspired, so we should always respect our parents. Thank you. Now, I don't want to say for us how to respect your neighbors.
To show respect towards our neighbors, we should keep some points in our mind. First, keep noise level down. Second, be respectful and posting that point. Third, care about all your neighbors' feelings. Fourth, don't throw anything inside the house.
Thank you. Now, I'm going to say for us how to respect to others.
Respect to others. The elders, wife, and the uncle, grandparents should be treated with respect to the genitals. And the actual reactions that